done seen some crazy things in the streets. Got a couple holes working on the chain just for me. But I gotta keep my game tight like Kobe on game.
We back online, we had to buy, we deal, we back, we multiply, we lay.
What up? This is K-Piz, and today we're gonna pimp Pablo's locker. What's up, Pablo? We're gonna pimp your locker.
K-Fizzle!
Alright, Pablo, show me your locker. Pablo, tomorrow we're gonna have this thing pimped out. So, alright, go, come back tomorrow, same time. This is gonna be a tough one. Alright, yo, LC is in the house. We're gonna pimp out Pablo's locker. You guys ready to take a look at it?
Yeah.
Let's go, bro.
Together, now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G-thing, baby. Too low depth, so we're crazy. Death Row is the label that pays, man. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this. But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so we'll let them understand.
Alright, so my boy Pablo, right, he likes himself some poker, alright? And he also likes lots and lots of Benjamins, you know what I mean? Alright, so this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna deck out the walls of his locker with playing cards. Poker cards? Oh yeah. And then on the back wall, I'm gonna throw on some poker cards with the backs.
Wild cards, men from Mars, dressed in stars and stripes. Hectic, electric, ladies of the evening. Drinking booze and mingling. Lashing to the music, I could do anything.
Alright, yo, so check it out. Pablo says he's really into music. So we're gonna put a couple stickers here on the front of some of his favorite bands, you know. Just like fill it up, basically. Fill it up with stickers. A lot of fun. Rock, stuff like that, you know. And basically, that's what I'm doing with the exterior. Alright, so check it out. Looks like Jeezy finished up with the interior. Right now, we got the walk through hookup here. We got a bunch of stickers, posters, stuff like that. It's all gonna go on the exterior here. So I'm gonna start with that. Right about now.
I'm gonna hook him up with some accessories. First of all, there's a hook right here and here. On the first hook right here, we're gonna put this stereo up there. On the next hook, Maestro Jeezy's gonna hook us up with the clip so we can put this up there. And next, we got a light up top so he can see what he's doing. Looks like Kisses did a pretty good job on the exterior. Now it's my turn to hook him up for some accessories.
I stand by you. If there's a fight, I'm the one to come to. Good and bad times we've been through.
And now, for my final touch.
And I got yours too. All my life you are in my room. I'm tuning that string for you. Keep someone black and blue.
Alright, Pablo, when we first saw your locker, man, it was trash. There was paper, bags, a Coke can with Dr. Pepper still in it. I mean, what was up with that? But yo, we got it. We pimped it out. So you ready to come check out your new locker?
Yeah, let's go check it out.
Let's go check it out. Alright, Pablo. Prince Kisses hooked you up with exterior. We got some stickers from all your favorite bands, you know, Motion City soundtrack, whatever you white guys listen to. Alright? Alright, let's take a look at the interior. Alright, so Maestro Jeezy,
You know how you love playing cards? Check this out. The walls all along the sides. Got all your favorite playing cards, you know? And then on the back, we hooked you up with $100 bills. It's all about the Benjamins, yeah. Alright? And then, yeah, Prince Kissing got you this poster as well. From first to last, I know you like them. Alright, John, he hooked you up with the accessories. We got some sunglasses for you. A sunglass holder on the hood. Okay. We got a light, so you can see what you're doing. But most importantly, you got your own radio in your locker. Let's listen to some jams.
And it feels good to be a gangster.
Good stuff, Pablo. All right, Pablo, here's your lock. Here's the key. And you've been officially pimped.